For us, America was the symbol of the prosperity and our understanding that all America is like Manhattan. And it was some shock, because when I looked from the window of the train, I found that it is no skyscrapers, it is some slums, some roads that is not highways. And the Americans look very similar to the other people. They look more friendly than I expected. I think it was more smiles, that they're normal people. Middle of the country, for us, it was native. Because Iowa or Kansas, they look like Ukraine. So when I came there and saw all these fields, it is like you came back home. And thinking what happened with our Soviet system, Soviet economy, why is not so effective as we expected. I more was interested in writing and lecturing in the history. And I looked for some place where I can go and was invited to the Harvard University. And I spent one semester the fellow at the Kennedy School. So I came here for 1 year in the fall 1991. And in 3 months, Soviet Union disappeared, that my computer institute disappeared. And honestly say, I have no place to go because the inflation in Russia, 2,500%, just snap all my saving. I was poor and it was no real place to work because it was no institute. And here I still could do something. So I started my new life here. I like nature, many flowers everywhere. I like small cities, small towns like Cranston. So after several years, I asked my wife, Valentina, what do you think, we'll stay here or we will come back? And we look at each other and said, no, we will better stay here.